Cancer Research Institute Immunotherapy Patient Summit is empowering for patients and their caregivers, their family support systems, because it gives them the opportunity to learn about what we're doing, to be a part of the team, so that they can make informed choices to learn about what immunotherapy can and can't do.
Patients are our partners in advancing cancer research and cancer care. I believe we have made enormous progress in immunotherapy, but we are just at the tip of the iceberg.
I think it's really important for patients and caregivers to be able to understand the science of cancer treatments and drug development and the rationale for some of these treatments and clinical trials.
We've got a very exciting program. I've given you a little background about the history of immunotherapy and why we're excited about it. You're now all experts on how our immune system can work to fight cancer.
I hope you leave today with a sense of empowerment. I hope that you gather very important information and that this will help you advocate for yourself or your loved ones.
It feels really special to have a place like just for us to share and come together, but also to learn about some of the key scientific advances that are happening.
The Immunotherapy Patient Summit is a really unique opportunity. I'm not aware of very many, if any, patient opportunities to hear a group of immunotherapy researchers about the latest developments in immunotherapy.
We are in a new era of cancer research and cancer treatment, and the Cancer Research Institute has been a driving force of our progress in immunotherapy.
We have seen just absolutely phenomenal responses. You know, now we can actually see that metastatic disease can possibly be cured.
The breakout session is a smaller forum that gives us more one-on-one engagement and for patients to ask questions of importance to them. We also have a lot to learn, and so this is really an exciting time to not only talk about what we already know, but what we still have yet to learn in the field.
I'm walking away with some specific action steps, something I would be talking to my doctor next week when I go for my follow-up visit.
I met with a clinical trial navigator who found four trials that are near me for my cancer. I emailed my oncologist and he immediately responded that we're gonna talk about on Monday and see if I can get enrolled in that trial.
Knowledge is power. If you understand the cancer treatment options, including clinical trials, there is more power to you to find the right specialist and then to choose correctly.
The Immunotherapy Patient Summit means education, learning, understanding, and hope for what lies ahead in the future, and that the dismal days of cancer treatments without immunotherapy are behind us.
As a patient and an advocate, the Immunotherapy Summit means to me more hope. I believe it gives a great forum for people to hear the stories, to ask the questions, to speak to someone face to face.
It means an exciting new world for all of us, where this is an option, regardless of the kind of cancer that you have. And that feels really great to be a part of.